Hello student, today we will revise the lesson for the river bank. The mole had been working very hard all morning cleaning his little home till he had just in his throat and eyes and splashes of white was all over his black fur. Spring was moving in the air above, in the earth below and around him, penetrating even his dark and lonely little house. It was small wonder, and he suddenly flung down his brush, said no more cleaning, and made for the steep litter took him to the surface of the land. So he scraped and scratches and scrabbled till at last, with a pop, his snout came out into the sunlight and the found himself rolling in the warm grass of a great meadow. He thought his happiness was complete when suddenly he stood by the edge of a full-fed river. Never in his life had he had seen a river before, and the mole was delighted. By the side of the river he trotted as one trots when very small, by the side of a man who holds one fascinated with exciting stories. And when tired at last, he sat on the bank and looked across the river. A dark hole in the bank opposite, just above the water edge, caught his eyes, and dreamily he considered what a nice and cozy dwelling place it would make for an animal with few wants and fond of a riverside residence. ये जो कहानी है बेटे, इसके अंदर एक जो चछुंदर होता है, मतलब मोल जो होता है, वह अपने घर को साफ करने में लगा हुआ है। वह जब तक अपना घर साफ करता रहता है, जब तक उसके गले और आँख में धूल नहीं घुस जाती है, और जब तक सफ़ेदी उसके काली स्किन पर नहीं गिर जाती है। काम करते करते वह अपना ब्रश फेंक देता है और कहता है कि अब और सफाई नहीं बेटे, वो थक गया है। फिर वह पतली सुरंग बनाने में जुट जाता है। लगातार सुरंग बनाते बनाते वह एक जगह पर निकलता है जहाँ पर सूरज की रोशनी आ रही थी, और अपने आप को वह घास के मैदान में घूमता हुआ पाता है। सामने एक नदी बह रही है, और उसने अपनी लाइफ में आज से पहले कभी भी नदी नहीं देखी थी। तभी नदी के दूसरे किनारे पर उसकी नज़र ठहर जाती है। वहाँ पर एक चूहे का घर था।